why he's coming low is he doesn't want me.
Whoa.
He doesn't want me to know where he is. He wants to get the food without having to work too hard. So sometimes he'll use sand dunes, sometimes he'll use the sun, the cave, the wind, but he'll also use you guys.
Whoa, that's
good. Yeah, that's good.
And the whole idea is he'll just keep going.
Whoa.
Until ultimately he catches his prey. Now you'll notice flying into the wind he gets some buzz.
Whoa.
And flying with the wind behind him, he gets some serious speed.
That's crazy.
It is quite hot today, so he's working quite hard, so I won't give him too much warmth. And I'm gonna let him catch it now. Maybe one more. Hey, hey, hey! And he's gonna get it this time. Hey! Hey you! Come on! Struggling a little bit,
but
it is hot. So he's
going to
catch the lure.
Whoa.
Woohoo! There we go.
Wow.
And he's happy with that. Now, you can see he's panting quite hard.